Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. This is the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China, which is not reported in the media at all. Russia's invasion of Ukraine has finally begun amid the attention of energy issues around the world. President Putin started the war, nationally approving part of Ukraine and proclaiming peacekeeping. On the other hand, President Biden has only imposed sanctions and has no effect. Where did the strong America go? These uncertainties have led to soaring fuel prices and rising prices for everything. For this reason, the importance of renewable energy, especially hydropower, is drawing attention. Meanwhile, the Winter Olympics have ended. It was full of problems in multiple competitions, including mysterious judgments, equipment failures, doping, and the harmful effects of artificial snow. In terms of a celebration of peace, it was a failure point. Some of the numbers they published to the world are suspicious. So I check the numbers that come out and watch the difference. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on February 26, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 169.69 meters. Compared to yesterday, it is almost the same level. In the cross-section of the dam, the water level is around here. This may be the situation in the field. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 6,700 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 23%. According to the dam data, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has begun to drop from February 13. It's not a drastic change, but they are deliberately reducing it. Every year, the water level will be lowered to 145 meters toward the beginning of June. Perhaps they have entered that stage, I think. Check the discharge flow rate. The white line is the release data for the Chinese New Year period. As you can see, we balance the supply and demand of electricity by increasing the discharge in the morning and at night. Next, this is the data after the Chinese New Year period is over. The pattern itself does not change, but each seems to be increasing the amount of discharge. That is the flip side of the growing demand for electricity. Let's overlay the latest data. Obviously, they are increasing the discharge. At nighttime, it releases 12,000 cubic meters per second, which is 40% of the amount of electricity generated. It's definitely different. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. When I was checking the movement of the rain clouds, I noticed one thing. There is a big city called Chongqing upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. It doesn't seem to snow much in the wide area to the north. Even if the surrounding area is covered with snow, it is raining only in the dotted line area. Now, let's actually check the flow of clouds. Most recently, there has been no heavy rain. Windy predicts that heavy rain may occur at this time, as the red mark will appear around next Tuesday. Well, there are some things that are a little worrisome upstream, so I would like to take up. There was information that power generation by a new turbine was put into operation at the Baihetan Dam located upstream. It will be in early November. The dam has been in full operation since June 2021 and is equipped with 16 1 million kilowatt class turbines. It was stated that four turbines had already been put into operation, and the other day, the fifth turbine was put into operation. At that time, I was wondering when I saw the video of Baihetan Dam that was flowing. It will be this. Water is flowing from the six emergency spillways at the top of the embankment. As the name suggests, this is a floodgate to be used in an emergency. It is normal and rarely used. If you look closely at the hole, you can see the other side of the lake surface. natural overflow type, isn't it? Actually, I can't see it because the water is falling from the gate, but there are 7 regular spillways on the backside of the water. This is the photo taken around July. On May 31, it was information that all the concrete embankment placement work was completed. In other words, it's fresh and warm. Here is the gate for flood control. Originally, I wondered if I would adjust the gate by raising and lowering it here. At this point, it's likely that water is coming out of here as well, and even out of the locks above. So, I was worried that there was too much water and it exceeded the original adjustment ability. Unlike the Three Gorges Dam, this dam has a separate power generation facility. It's a little far away. As I mentioned earlier, of the 16 gates in total, 5 are currently in use. Other than that, it should be closed and you can't use it all at once. So, isn't water flowing into this dam more than expected? I thought. Moreover, the area near the emergency spillway has not been completed for a long time. As I always tell you, it's a quadruple dam, so you can adjust it with the dam one above. If there are a lot of them, I can't help but understand the situation this time. It is reported that all 16 gates of the power generation facility will be used by July next year, so it is expected that the gates will be operated sequentially at about once a month. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam also has an emergency spillway. In the cross-section, water is taken in from around 180 meters and discharged from here on the downstream side. It is uncertain whether this lock was used in the past. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.